Literally started with a public school teacher, a guy named Frank Ross, went to the local high school near here, and was not performing academically real well. That guy was flunking out of school. And Mr. Ross made a great big old ceramic bowl on our one potter's wheel in the school. I looked at it, it was magical. I stood at the door of the art room and said, "What is that?" And he said, "It's ceramics." I said, "I want you to teach me how to do that." He says, "Well, get your homeroom teacher to sign a piece of paper and you can come here." And so for the remaining 2 years of high school, I cut all of my classes, went to the art room, gave the teachers whose classes I was cutting the pottery I made. They gave me passing grades, and that's how I got out of Oliver High School. True story. And that story is what Manchester Craftsman's Guild is all about.
So today, where we're sitting is the art center that Bill had built for these purposes, and it expanded out from just ceramics to photography, digital arts, design, everything from painting, drawing, printmaking, sculpture. So we have a lot to offer.
What I want to tell the ceramics world is, God has given you a gift, a very special gift. And I believe that you're designed differently than the rest of the world by how you feel and how you think. And I think that we can convert that into a force to make the planet a decent place. If any of you are ever in Pittsburgh, come by the Manchester Bidwell Corporation. You do not need an invitation. Just show up at the front door and ask for a tour, and there'll be somebody here to give you one. And it's free. One kid at a time, one center at a time, is how you make the world a better place.